days, finally, yeah. Took it still. I mean, I was very hot out there.
Yeah, it was hot and I was really tired today. And also this morning, I don't know, it was allergy, so I don't know, I just could not inhale normally. So after, if I was running a little bit, I was dead after like two strokes. So it was not easy, but all in all, it was a good week, and we see what is going to be next.
Yeah, you take many more positives.
Yeah,
than course, negative one day when
one match it cannot influence a lot. But yeah, I mean, it was difficult today. Yeah, I was not my best, but yeah, all okay.
Sweden didn't seem to show his nervousness of being in the first semifinal. I mean, that was part of it too. He played pretty steady.
Yeah, I mean, he was playing really well. Everything that I don't like, you know, he was doing. I just could not play my best, but yeah, I mean, I wish him all the best and also in the final.
First, if you'd been able to take that first set tiebreaker, do you think you would have gotten a little more of an adrenaline pump? Would it have seemed more doable?
Maybe, yeah, but as the match was progressing, I was feeling worse and worse. So
I mean, just tired, right?
Yeah.
It's hard to lift the leg.
Hard, yeah.
Move.
Hard to lift the legs, and also because yesterday it was a long match, and my 7th match in 8 days in the US, so yeah, it was not easy.
Ivo, thank you very much. Good luck to you.
Thanks, Ivo.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thanks.